Ever wondered what life would be like on a supersized planet that's 10 times bigger than Earth? A realm where everything is magnified beyond imagination? Imagine colossal raindrops, huge trees, and rivers that resemble vast oceans. In this video, we'll explore the possibilities and challenges of inhabiting a supersized planet based on our current understanding of science and laws of physics. One, gravity. The most immediate challenge we would face is the immense gravitational force. Can humans survive on a high gravity planet? The answer is yes, but it would require adaptation and perseverance. Humans can handle only up to 4.5 times Earth's gravity long term. Due to high gravity, our blood would be pulled down to our legs, potentially causing bone fractures and immobilization. However, over time, humans might adapt to this high gravity environment, making our bones denser, muscles stronger, and our hearts work harder to pump blood. It's also theorized that humans would likely be shorter in height. A shorter stature with a compact build would reduce strain on the skeletal system, making it easier for the body to support itself. In short, living on a high gravity planet would not be without its difficulties. We would become really buff. Just imagine trying to take a walk in 10 times Earth's gravity. It would be like weightlifting, but for your entire body. In just a few weeks, you'd go from couch potato to astronaut fit. 2. Atmospheric composition. The atmosphere of a super-Earth would be much denser than Earth's atmosphere. The reason for higher atmospheric pressure is gravity as it squeezes the gases in the air, making the pressure go up. Higher atmospheric pressure can make it difficult for humans to breathe, requiring more efficient respiratory and cardiovascular systems to extract enough oxygen. To cope with these challenges, humans would need to use air filtration, breathing apparatus, and heat-resistant habitats, similar to what people wore in the movie Avatar. Supersized planets that are closer to their stars may have higher concentrations of greenhouse gases, which could lead to a hotter climate. 3. Agriculture. Agriculture in a thick atmosphere would be challenging. A thicker atmosphere could scatter and absorb more light, which would reduce the amount of light reaching the surface. This decrease in light availability could limit photosynthesis. The higher atmospheric pressure would also affect plants. The increased pressure could change the way gases are exchanged through stomata, tiny pores on leaves. This could make it more challenging for plants to take up carbon dioxide and release oxygen. Hopefully, on a supersized planet, the fruits that grow are significantly larger, like a colossal banana, the size of a hammock. Such abundant and substantial fruits could be a valuable food source until we achieve advanced agriculture to sustain ourselves. 4. Alien microorganisms. The alien environment may host unique microorganisms and pathogens that humans are not immune to, posing health risks and necessitating strict quarantine measures. 5. Extreme weather patterns. Factors such as increased atmospheric circulation, enhanced temperature gradients, and altered oceanic circulation contribute to powerful weather systems and unpredictable patterns. These result in localized extremes, such as stronger storms, hurricanes, and higher temperatures, necessitating continuous adaptation efforts. Brace yourself for all-day Amber Alerts. 6. Evolutionary pressures. Over the time, humans would evolve to have increased bone and muscle density, and larger hearts to pump blood effectively. In addition, higher gravity could cause slower human growth rates due to the increased energy needed for development. Humans might conserve energy to survive in these conditions, leading to a longer lifespan compared to Earth. Life on a supersized planet would be a challenging but potentially rewarding experience. With careful planning and adaptation, humans could eventually thrive in these extreme environments. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content like this.